Here's a cheap and easy way to add some spice to your room. Go to the tile section of Home Depot and you'll find a pair of self-adhesive black and white square tiles. These are the ones I got. All you need to do is peel back the paper to reveal the adhesive and stick them on your walls like this. Here's the completed look. It can be used as a versatile backdrop or an accent wall.
I've wanted to make over my bedroom for a while now because it's ugly and it's green and it's cramped. And when I found termites in my window, I was just like, this is it. I'm gonna fix everything now. So my inspiration is like modern, Pinterest-y, like gray, white, that kind of stuff. The first thing I did was clear everything out of my room, and then I got rid of the boob light. My gosh, I got recessed lighting installed. And then I started painting. This is Benjamin Moore's White Dove, a beautiful warm white color. I've never painted anything like in my life before. This is my first time. I think it's obvious. But after many hours, I was finally able to finish painting my entire room. And the next thing I want to do is put built-ins into this alcove. I'm just not sure if I want them to be white with the wall or like wood stained. What do you think I should do? Tell me why I get this bad. But you don't wanna turn me on. Tell me why I get this bad. But you don't wanna make me yours. Why? Cause I see you trying, subliminally trying to see if I'm gonna be the one to say wrong. I admit it's exciting. What's me gonna like it?
Yes, these are quite pricey, but these NanoLeaf LED panels are amazing and will take your setup to the next level. You can easily set it up by connecting linkers to each panel and applying mounting tape to the back. Stick it to a clean wall and use your fist to ensure adhesion. Connect each panel one by one, then download the app. You can customize the colors and transitions and even view other people's color combos. I'm really happy with how it looks and I highly recommend them.
Did that too, she thinks it's special, but it's all reused. That was our place, I found it first. I made the jokes you tell to her when she's with you. Do you get deja vu when she's with you? Do you get deja vu?
Making over my 9-year-old niece's room.
Yo, drop drop your glasses, shake your asses, face screwed up like you have.
She wants it to have fluffy pink dreamy cloud vibes.
Classic red from blind, yeah bitch I'm drastic. Why this, why that, lip stop basking, listen to me baby.
We still have a long way to go. How I transformed my bedroom from this to this on a budget. Paint, paint, paint. Ward and batten with a moody green. IKEA hack nightstands. DIY art. Paint doors black. DIY pillow headboard. So serene. Room transformation. Part 1. Let's paint these walls.
Three put motors. I got the body from Jamelis, but I had switched the motor. I got these badass bitch riding around this bitch named all the coders. Yeah. I just told her make a story. Yeah. I just bought all the Trojans. Yeah. I told her stand.
Love.